All right, seems I'm ready to go. Hello, everyone. I'm so excited. I'm so excited. That's right. I'm finally a Twitch affiliate. After all the trying, after all these years, finally enough people felt sorry for me to give me their support. It is beautiful. I love it so much. I thank everyone who has been here for the journey. So I know I've been playing Cursed Halo, but the problem is I now have all these lovely new channel redemptions, and I have made them only 100 channel points to redeem, even some of the more complex ones. So I didn't want to have to be trying to, you know, deal with that while trying to deal with streaming on PC, because I'm still not 100% comfortable with it, so I just switched to Saints Row 4, which I played sometime back in March, made a character on stream to get an achievement during that, like, February targets. Yeah, even though it was in March, that's right. I did it because I missed some February targets. But yes, I did that. I made a character on Saints Row, and I said to myself back then, you know what? I want to play Saints Row 4 on stream. So I decided, why not for the first affiliate stream? There is a lovely DLC called How the Saints Saved Christmas. And now, we will see. Will the Saints save Christmas? Will there be too much distraction in knowing Adam get distracted, which is very, very likely? Let's find out. Ooh. Ooh-ah. Start trying to save the Christmas with the Saints. I can't remember if I purposely gave her blood under her nose. I'm trying to remember. Return to the ship. Oh, okay. I was about to say, I'm like, wasn't that where I just exited? But that's right. Is it gonna be like Santa Claus? It's gonna give me this mission. Oh, hello. Part of the ship I've apparently never entered.
For nearly a decade, we've watched the Saints as they rose from humble beginnings to becoming an unstoppable force of nature. In that time, we've seen how the Saints rose to power. We've seen how the Saints enact vengeance. We've even seen how the Saints united both humanity and Velociraptors. But for
True.
The
Happened
first
in the
time
series.
Ever, I share with you their most important story yet. For this, my friends, is how the Saints saved Christmas.
Oh, how did they do it? How the Saints saved Christmas. Oh my god. Lunar, thank you so much. Oh my god, I have to thank Banjo too, because Banjo is also subscribed off stream. Let's go. Yeah, Saints saving Christmas. Woo woo. Oh my gosh, thank you so much for the support, Lunar. Thank you. Oh my god,
are you gonna help or what?
I'm so happy.
Come on, don't be such a Grinch.
I don't even know what that means.
What sort of childhood did you have?
Oh, I gave them a completely terrible voice.
Looks like someone never got on the nice list.
Yeah, see, that's the thing. There is no nice list.
Yeah, woo. Thank you very much, Lunar. Thank you so much.
Festivus, you don't care about any of it?
That's right.
You don't like the songs?
Nope.
You don't like the gift giving?
I already take whatever I want.
I said giving.
Whatever.
We'll be lurking though, but so hyped you got affiliate. Thank you very much, Lunar, and enjoy your lurk. I will give you a custom lurk notification. The Lunar is lurking behind the moon, and that is totally cool. Rest up. Probably should have been watching this cutscene so I know what the fuck's happening.
Shandi?
We don't have a lot of time. Claus is coming.
Claus is coming.
Claus, a warlord from my time, your future. By the time we learned about him, it was too late. He was too powerful. The only chance we had to stop him was to send me back here to warn you.
Oh. If you could go back in time, why didn't you go back even further and warn us about Zinyak? Isn't that a little more important?
Oh, get right.
You don't get it. This isn't about Earth. Come midnight, Christmas Day, Santa Claus is coming to town, and unless we stop him, he is going to put the universe on the naughty list.
Oh,
and
no.
And trust me, you don't want to be on the naughty list.
Oh, no.
So Santa's
evil?
No, it's Claus.
No. Zinyak's had Santa trapped for decades, slowly but surely degrading his mind. If we don't free him soon, it'll be too late, and he'll never be jolly old Saint Nick again.
Oh,
guys,
no.
This is the stupidest thing I've ever heard. Alright, I'll save Santa.
Save Santa, save Santa. Before Claus comes out. Oops. Gotta check my chair. Can't wait to get a new one of those and a new monitor. When I move in a couple months.
Oh, look.
Go to the store.
What a terrible fucking sweater. Thank you, Kinsey.
In Santa's nightmare world, the holiday spirit doesn't exist. So if you want to bring it back, you wear whatever it takes. Real guns aren't allowed here, so we'll have to check the store and do a little holiday shopping. Also,
letter collected. Oh,
be
I got a letter to Santa.
Your language around Santa. We're trying to stay on his nice list.
This is so freaking silly.
Come on, the town department store is just ahead.
We gotta go to the department store. Woo-woo. Punch the bell. I can hear a ring. Maybe I'm going crazy. No, there was no ring. So yeah, I hadn't gotten far enough in the game to see what actually happened to Shawndy, so I don't know if this is like her only appearance in the game.
What's with the crowd?
They're here for the Crimson Cowboy Carbine Action 200 shot range model air rifle.
Get the Crimson Cowboy. There we go, we got a BB gun.
What have you done?
Oh, come on. This is about being naughty.
You have no idea what that causes. Look.
Uh-oh. Feel like knowing Adam fucked up.
Those who are naughty look to the sky and see your doom with the naked eye. You willfully break the world's laws. Now feel the wrath of the mighty claw. Come as fast as you can. You can't stop me or my gingerbread man.
The gingerbread man.
Uh-oh. Your cookies are attacking me? Screw it. Time for a little Crimson Cowboy action.
Wait.
Do I get my superpowers?
And you'll shoot your eye out.
It's because I'm using a BB gun. Oh, hello, Elio. How are you doing tonight? I hope you are doing well as you watch me and the Saints save Christmas. Yes, I'm doing my best to keep an eye on chat. Whee! Bang, bang, bang. Love how it gives you infinite ammo for this. Like a real BB gun would be this awesome. I'm gonna get you, Santa Claus. I'm doing fine, Adam. That's good to hear, Elio. I like hearing my friends are doing good. I'm gonna get you. I got a BB gun. Oh, wait, letters to Santa. I need to get them. Because I'm a collector. I realized I should have read that letter. Oh, is it like inside or something? Bang, bang. Okay, maybe I should actually go and kill Santa Claus. So I actually get like a chance there. Hello? Yeah. Oh, this is like playing an old Saints Row game. I want my superpowers. Revive Santa?
Santa?
What the?
Is it really
the
you?
Hell? Oh, okay. I guess apparently shooting him. Okay, Santa.
I always warn children about the dangers of such toys.
But why do you look so thin?
The holiday spirit doesn't exist here anymore. Claus made sure.
Oh, no. Silly Claus.
How do we stop him?
Start by ringing the holiday bells in the town park.
Yay!
That should bring a little spirit back to the people.
Dota 2 Attitude, subscribing at tier 1. Aw, thank you so much. I've realized I probably gotta get a better Founder's Badge. Woo woo, Founder's Badge. Thank you so much for subscribing. Oh my gosh, it's so nice to see all the support. Yes, if you subscribe to an affiliate channel, I think it's within the first month you get like a special founder's badge. It's very fancy.
We're here. Ring the bell.
I had to collect on the founder's badge. Yes. And all the cool redeems. Thank you so much for subscribing.
Remember,
it's the first 20 or something. I thought, oh, you know what? Maybe it is the first 20. Ring the holiday bells. Shandi is really simping for Santa. Oh, hey, I got my superpowers back. That's nice.
I forgot how I used to be.
Oh my gosh, these are like some gingerbread men.
In fact, I'll bet there'll be a brand new hacky sack under the tree for you.
Ooh, a hacky sack.
Thanks, Santa.
Ring one last bell or shoot all the bells. Gotta shoot them bells. Bang! It seems to be giving me powers every time I shoot it, so... How's the Nova Scotia? I am in New Brunswick still for about another month. We are moving to back to Nova Scotia in about a month, so middle of October. Yeah, I'm still in New Brunswick. Huh, I shot it. Why isn't it ringing? There's something wrong with this one? Changing Dobbs too? Yeah. Oh, do I have to like super punch him? Oh god. Yes, I left my job a couple weeks ago. It was it was getting too much on my mental health.
Ringing in the chair, but more needs to be done.
I don't understand any of this, so I'm open to suggestions.
There was once a theater in town.
Whee!
That played one of the great holiday classics.
But
the projector was stolen.
That's what I was working at.
In a pool by claws.
When I got that new job, that ended up to be,
and the people,
you know,
will remember
not the best.
Loved about the holidays.
I was continuous improvement before.
Yeah, it sounds like a plan.
It is for like 5 years.
It is a symbol of all that is good about this time of year. Don't worry, Sam. We can get the projector.
We have to get a projector to play Christmas movie. I love it. Oh, jeez, what is going on with my... Hello? Calm down. I love how the evil Santa Claus is... Oh,
so
my goodness.
The projector when you grab it.
I have to shoot a BB gun. Basically corralled the job I got you into as a student career. Basically, yeah. You know what? I very much appreciate it. It did help me learn a lot. Break the ice. Oh yeah, I should probably just use my fire powers. But yeah, actually when I started at the first job, I actually started in QA/QC. Then I got hired as CI. Which I did for like 4 to 5 years. Okay, I gotta change my power. Ah, there we go. And then... Ooh, I'm trying to remember how to use this. Oh, I accidentally... that was the wrong one.
Now,
I mean,
must
that
get
works.
It to the drive-in theater and turn on the magic...
Manufacturing company worked that sort of ass if I wanted to go back lately. Oh, that's
it's
interesting.
More than simply that. Creates a feeling of joy and happiness that comes with remembering.
Oh, I gotta use telekinesis, that's what's going on. But yes, they don't pay enough for me to go, couldn't really stay.
Yes, now quit being a Grinch.
I told the other you, I don't know.
Couldn't really say that at the grocery store. Yeah, I know, it is difficult. How do I use my powers again? It has been a little bit since I've played. Picked up laser gun arm. Okay, using powers. Nope. Still the wrong button. There's only so many buttons on a controller. What am I missing? Click in? No. Right bumper. Wow, how did I miss right bumper and all that? Whee! To the projector. I made Mexican casserole amazing. Like 10 minutes of prep time and 30 minutes in the oven. Hey, I mean, that's a pretty good ratio. Some of those dishes take so long. Like, it takes you like 2 hours to prepare and 30 minutes to cook.
It stings and burns, but that's not enough for the tide to turn.
Are you sure? I'm going to get you. Wait, why don't I just use actual guns? Apparently I can use them now.
We brought him down.
But he's not defeated yet. The electricity just isn't enough to keep the projector working. We need more.
Really?
I noticed precisely that while viewing your progress from our ship.
Hello, thank you, Sid.
It is a pleasure to meet you, Sid.
Yeah, I just went just a few ingredients in a quick cook time. That's my measure of good. Hey, I mean, that works.
A storm is brewing.
Oh, protect Sid. Uh-oh.
Strike. What a wonderful idea.
Yikes.
You know what happened to the North Pole?
Sadly, I do.
Okay, just keep me
images of an attack.
I mean, to be fair, as long as it tastes good, doesn't matter how long it took. Granted, when other people eat it, that's when you say it took that's when you say it took like 6 hours to prepare.
I'm sorry, but there is hope. The rest of the elves are being led by Tinsel against Claus's naughty forces.
And Mary?
Tinsel.
Don't worry.
You still
code?
A little bit.
I'm sure she can take care of herself.
Like I said, my skills got a little rusty. So
Claus gets his hands on the North Pole.
Don't think I can do like any big projects, but I still know my way around. I used code a decent amount while I was doing the CI job. Alright, I think Sid is protected.
Come up here.
Clear out the park.
I need your help for this to work.
Help Sid with the antenna jump. Wilson, you fool! Gerard is a scaly! Oh, my first redeem! I'm like all day, every day coding? Nice. Banjo has redeemed Wilson, you fool! Gerard is a scaly. So I have to quickly go change into my dinosaur pajamas. 1 second. Alright. Quick switch. Obviously, I have to turn off the camera because even dressing is against Twitch's terms of service. So changing outfits is very frowned upon. Solid redeem, Banjo? Yes. Oh, we booping Elio? Alright, let's see if I can fit these headset under here. This basically is the Twitch equivalent of talking while on the can. Alright, let's see. Okay, there I am. My lovely, lovely dinosaur pajamas as requested. Obviously, this is going to get more expensive, but this is affiliate night. So I decided to just have all the silly stuff just be cheap and accessible. Support the scaly, support the scalies, woo woo woo. Thank you, Banjo. Now I have to play in this and slowly die of heat stroke over the course of the stream. But it is important to support people. Alright, let's try it. Okay, I think, yeah, this will work. Woo woo! Elio and Banjo doing little dancies. Oh yeah, I don't have my air conditioning on. I sadly can't because it makes my audio sound like garbage. Right, I was jumping up to the roof. I'm like, what the fuck was I doing? So how am I supposed to help Sid? Am I like punching it?
I need
it?
You to put your tongue on the pole to help conduct the electricity.
What? Refuse, he can't be serious.
The fuck you say?
Not in front of Santa.
Oh, we got Sean the Angry.
No way I'm doing that.
No. Well then, I dare you.
I'm going to accept the dare.
The power is restored. Good luck defeating Claus.
I can feel the people in town filling with cheer.
Filling with cheer.
We must return to the drive-in.
I am jumping way too high. Woo, thank you everyone for the redeems. I'm happy I chose to just have like a cheap redeem night kind of be like the start.
The
oh, I gotta kill Claus.
Still I live. Come face me now. There's punishment.
I'm trying to face you. That was probably not the optimal way to do it. Ow. No, I just remembered something. I have superpowers. Why am I... Why am I attacking him like a normie? There we go.
A holiday here you cannot save. I will not go to an early grave.
I mean, you already did.
Not from where I'm staying.
Finish Claus. Aw, yeah. Let's get him. Finish
him. What are you doing?
Get that founder's bad. Ads no more. Yeah, who ads? Ads suck. Sorry, you literally can't turn them off.
You cannot defeat
for
Claus
pre-roll,
by doing
I believe.
Naughty deeds.
I don't think so anyway.
He thrives on.
Claus is going after the North Pole, then we have to stop him.
Indeed, you
he
are.
He thrives on naughty deeds.
We cannot leave Merry and the elves to face him alone.
Seriously, the North Pole. Fine.
Let's go.
We finally get to see it before it's been destroyed.
And perhaps make sure it
thank
never
you everyone
is.
For all the support. Sharp subscribed to oh my gosh, thank you everyone for oh my gosh. Oh my god, this is so nice. Banjo, Lunar, Dota, Sharp, this thank you. You're making me I'm trying to not like be a big weepy baby, but it's just so nice to see it after like the years of trying off and on to actually finally be to actually finally be affiliate and get to see the support. I thank you all so much for this. Ooh, I got the Crimson Cowboy. Give those varmints a taste of frontier justice. You can find it in your gateway weapons cache. Hoo-wah! Homie is future Shandy. Okay, so they probably do have regular Shandy in the game. Okay, she can be called there. Oh, I got the Christmas sweater. Woohoo! Show your holiday spirit in questionable fashion sense with this handmade original. You can find it in your wardrobe. Throw your fucking money at the screen. Yeah, do it. Do it. Knowing Adam ASMR. I've got to redo that clip now that I am affiliate. I didn't quite have it set up. Take my money. I will, and I will put it to good use of thanking everyone and just doing my best to make more content and make y'all happy.
Claus has taken over Santa's workshop.
Cheer 24 bits, huh?
Bombs and guns to children instead of, you know,
24 bits.
Nice. Or whatever it is, kids from your time.
We cheer. Woohoo!
The elves have mounted a resistance, but they will fail unless you help them. If Claus succeeds, the holidays are doomed.
The holidays
are doomed.
You
must stop him.
Thank you so much, Sharv. Thank you. Thank you, Sharv and Banjo. You've been so supportive
ahead.
Through all this with you and your communities. Oh my gosh, Lunar, thank you.
Oh, I wouldn't worry.
You were here. If Woo, Sharv was here.
I bet she's decking the halls as we speak.
Ah, yes. My little emote that I tried to make and didn't go too well. My little preaky tiki boy that says please above his head because I love Stellaris. Go to the courtyard. $5, she's getting beat up. Clear the courtyard.
Those savages have set my prized pie aflame.
Come on, get him.
Is that Dancer? Dancer? Oh no.
But yes, I am working on getting better emotes. So that way you also get more for your money. Elio has subscribed to tier 1. Y'all aren't gonna break me at this rate.
I didn't come here to observe, child.
I told my men, I said I wouldn't.
The North Pole
oh my gosh.
You tell him.
Thank you all so much. I assure you it's not... I mean, yes, it's totally sweat coming out of my eyes right now. Oh my gosh, thank you all so much for this. This support means so much to me. I thank you so much. Thank you, Elio. Thank you, Sharv. Thank you, Banjo. Thank you, Dota. Thank you, Lunar. Thank you all so much. You all mean so much to me. I'm so thankful. All right, now that I've cleared the waterworks, get all his founder badges. Quiz? Yes, exactly. Steal all the founder's badges. Let none of those other posers who weren't here from the beginning get them. You were here. You were here. You were here. Pretty well, they last forever. Exactly. You will always have this founder's badge, and you will always have the place in my heart. I will remember. Gosh, why is this alien rifle sucking so much? Oh, really? Am I out of ammo for it? Oh, I am out of ammo for it. That explains it.
Twinkle even created a fleet of evil mechanical reindeer.
So this is where the reign of mechanical animals began.
Oh no, not the mechanical animals. They should be furry animals, because I think I own this game, I should play it. It is pretty fun. This is a DLC. And this is why I kind of chose it, because I was in the middle of doing Cursed Halo. Such a wasteful sink. Oh, don't be like that. I have so many games on my backlog. There's a reason I decided to stream this, was because I'm like, I haven't played this in a while. I should play it again. Because I started it on that stream way back when. If someone with a badge doesn't have an active sub, you can revoke it, but there's only way to get rid of it. And that's up to the streamer. This DLC is quite a ride, Elio. I feel like I haven't been paying enough attention to the story, but I get the gist of it. evil claws harnessing the power with future Shandy. But yeah, no, I would never revoke someone's founder badge. So I assure you it is safe in my possession. Hiya. Oh, double pistols, nice. I'm Lara Croft. Bang, biggity bang. Clear the courtyard. All right. Is it? It's punch like. Oh no! It's yellow button, isn't it? Nope. Trying to remember what button like punches. Okay. Maybe I'll just stick to weaponry. No wait. Dildo bat. I have this game. I should consider doing this game sometime. It is. It's good for just like a screw around stream. Is he throwing mines? Tentacle bat beatdowns. Okay, the tentacle bat's not working. It sounds better in theory than it is. Hiya! Slap him. Bang, bang. But yes, I remember making this character on stream, although I did give them a gender change because that was an achievement in the game. So I did play it a little bit after I started it on stream. Because I was like, this game is fun, but then, you know, kids be kids, and I didn't get much time to play it. Woo! You go, Elio! Do you dancing? Do you dancing? Do you dancing? I see that dancing emote.
We're clear.
Go to the workshop
door. Looks like the workshop is ahead.
Santa.
Mary has enacted emergency shutdown.
Oh. I should get her little lamb. Go to the stables or lick the door. Yeah, I'm gonna lick that candy cane. I'm gonna eat this door. I'm gonna eat this fucking door. Just a little bit longer. I don't know if this will actually work. Oh, wait. I gotta mash faster, I think. Oh, I lied about being almost there. No, I could do this. I could do this, Pog. I will eat this candy cane. This looks bad. I realize I should hold my controller up a little higher. I just looked at my camera and I'm like, oh. Yes, that's right, Elio. We got the licks. Nom 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 nom. Oh my god. I think I just realized the fist button is how much longer I have to. I can do this! I don't! I'm streaming on Twitch! Twitch loves the licks! La 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 la. Eh. I am actually sweating. Oh, it's going a little faster. We didn't expect anyone to actually make it this far. Yeah, you don't know the stubbornness of knowing Adam. You put a challenge in front of me, I'll do it. Keep the camera on so that way no one bans me. There's like a faster way to tap. Okay. Palms sweaty, mom spaghetti? Yes. It's more like palms are seizing up. My palms are sweaty. Mom spaghetti licking the candy cane already. Oh. Oh. Okay, I gotta switch to the arm. What do you have against candy canes? Look, candy canes killed me in the Battle of Christmas, I think. There's gotta be another game with, like, Christmas where you get beat up with candy canes. This can't be the only one. Alright, I got a little power in my wrist again. Oh no, I accidentally hit the sync button. Stop that. I am legitimately fucking sweating right now. Do you know candy canes are naturally fat-free? That's right, because they're literally just fucking sugar. They're not healthy. Probably quicker if you just bit through it. I mean, you don't give me an option to bite. But you can. Yeah, exactly. Candy cane licking tip. Holy shit. I gotta get on that candy cane diet? Yeah, clearly. I'd say that's keto, but keto's like all fat. That's the opposite direction. It's like the anti-keto diet. It's like, I will never eat fat again, just sugar. Your dentist's picking out a new yacht because of you? Well, good for him. He's very bad for the environment. Everyone find my dentist and boycott him. He's looking for a yacht. Would you have licked it if it was blueberry flavored? Yes, I love like the blue and the red candy canes. I wouldn't? Oh, candy cane liquor. You are so prejudiced. The game is sassing you. I know. I'm literally having a conversation. Don't worry, I'm sure Claus will wait until you're finished. He obviously will. Look, you put this in the game. I'm doing it. You fucking understand me, game. You don't understand how stubborn. Don't remember what happened to Hansel and Gretel? Fuck Hansel and Gretel. They were just stupid. They actually went into the pot. Ooh, look at me. I got fat and I went into the pot. Type 2 diabetes on the rise, you know? Yeah, I know. I'm sure you'll be fine, though, obviously. Obviously I'll be fine. Look at this beefcake of a woman I got. Are you sure it's rapidly tap Y and not push Y? I don't know. I feel like I have committed too much to the massive tapping to stop. Oh, you mean like hold Y. Okay, it's not hold Y. Wow, you're halfway there. No, I'm over halfway there. Just kidding. What do you mean, just kidding? I know, I'm almost there. I can see the bar gain. Not gonna lie, Dota 2, if I'd have held wide and went up faster, I probably would have screamed. Is your finger getting tired? Yes. Okay, so they know it is mashing Y. They know. And come on. Do it, you beautiful bastard. Yeah, it'd be embarrassing. Oh. Achievement unlocked. Break your fucking wrist. Woo, 15 gamer score. Wait, do I still have to go to the stables after all that? No, you gotta be joking. T- to the stables.
Killed my precious reindeer. And made these
what the heck?
Abominations.
Okay, I see. I gotta kill everything first.
I am not going to swear in front of S-A-N-T-A.
It's okay, dearie. Naughty words aren't naughty deeds.
Oh, got him. She was being a prude, thinking Santa doesn't like swearing. Come on, rip up his butt, turn your head and cough. That's us thinking the same thing. Okay, there is someone sniping me from like a million miles away. Do not appreciate that. Time for the Lara pistols. I'm Lara Croft, and you're watching the Lara Croft Network. Okay. That might just be a regular gingerbread man. He's shooting mines at me, I just realized. Okay, no, that was a real one. Okay, well, now he dies in one hit. So many AAA games were shitty this year. Yeah, I've heard. That's why I generally don't play, like... I know, like, this technically is considered a AAA game, but, I mean, this is an older one. Like, yeah. I generally try and avoid the AAA new games just for exactly that reason. Diablo 4 is trash? Yeah, I heard that it, like, suffered from very aggressive monetization. I've heard Baldur's Gate 3 is good. That's one I've been wanting to check out for a while. Alright, turn your head and cough. Woohoo!
Okay, that's all the reindeer here.
To the other stable!
I'll take you there!
With the power of rushing. You don't need to take me there, I'm a superhero, Santa. And before we find out, Santa is actually Claus. We're actually helping anime. Okay, can you die? That's recommended by most doctors and pharmacists. When you're a robot abomination. I shot over their head. I am totally the most MLG gamer on Twitch, clearly you can see. With this fantastic shooting. Mwah, chef's kiss. Alright, let's just... There we go, got a headshot. Boom, headshot! Alright, right up the reindeer's keister. I'm sitting on this dragon tail, and it is not making me want to sing. Because there's already zippings, but so brave at heart. There's Cassie, so shy, but so very smart. Oh no, I'm giving away free songs! Let's get this last reindeer.
Okay, that's all of them.
Santa,
chase
your
Twinkle.
Time is over.
Twinkle.
Twinkle.
Claus gave us a better deal, Fluffy. Weekends off, sick pay, and we get to make guns. Real ones.
He's on the move.
I'm gonna get you.
My goodness.
Defeat Claus the giant elves.
Twinkle and his cohort into giant elves.
Giant elves? Where?
Right there. Can't you see?
Wait, you mean the normal size people?
Normal size people. Giant
I get it.
So time to pick the just snow red.
Oh, wrong button. There we go.
The elves
actually,
are
I should.
Now.
Okay. That was the wrong button. Just swinging a dildo bat around.
Tyranny.
Santa.
The elves own the North Pole now, fat man.
Oh, he got fat shamed. How dare.
Claus is our Kringle now.
Alright, you're getting dildo batted. How dare you? Hiya! Okay, I thought I had the dildo bat out. Just regular RKO, though. Hiya! Hoo-hoo! That's kind of a little dark. But, I mean, the message is still there. You got bapped, good sir. think you could get me, but I get you. What the? Hey, stop. Don't let me move. Team Rocket blasting off again. Whee! Hey-ya. Oh, right in the dick.
Eagle, my most trusted elf. He's been with me so long, I can't believe he betrayed me.
What was your pay
rate? You'll be okay, Santa, right?
Oh, yeah, probably.
Wow, boss, real convincing.
Look, treachery happened. Santa probably didn't pay enough, and that's why they betrayed. They got weekends off, like, come on. Sounds like they were getting a better deal working for the enemy. Sounds more like Santa's fault. Oh, wow, come on, stop jumping around me. I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you.
Now the clause is grounded, what's next?
We have to get into the workshop.
Are you seriously feeling nothing here? Christmas is dying right before your eyes.
I feel
you want me
nothing.
To lie, Shandy? It's just a holiday.
That is so sad.
Okay, here's the packing area.
This is where the magic happens.
And where the magic will die. If we don't act soon.
Don't say that, Santa. We're going to stop Claus. We're going to fix the future.
With the front closed off, the only way into the workshop is through the present sorter.
Oh my god!
Good girl.
We're Solid Snake. Go and commando.
You don't make it. You have to tell the others.
I'm not leaving your side, Santa.
I need you to do this for me.
I've come too far to stop now. Do you know what I've been through? I've lost friends, compatriots, my arm.
Oh, no, not
yes,
your arm.
And an eye. I can't just give you up, Santa.
This is about something much bigger than me, Shandy.
This
is about Christmas. And those other holidays, too.
Fine.
No, fine. Not the other holidays.
Stay. But don't forget about me.
Thank you, dear. I won't.
I'm in the present sorter. Okay, good. It was just the cutscene playing out. I'm like, hello? Hello? I'll remember one day to turn this on.
Get away from me!
Oh, honey, you're okay!
No time to talk, sweetie. The elves and I are kicking ass.
Are you?
Like I said, she's decking the hall.
Wow. This is crazy.
Does she deck your balls, Santa? Is that what you like about her?
Saint Nick is here!
I mean, if someone gave me immortality just to punch him in the balls once in a while, I'd take it.
Even an art ball.
I'd punch their balls.
I love the smell of burnt icing in the morning.
Whoa. Mrs. Claus is a little bit of a psycho. I like it. Hiya. Oh, bang, bang, bang. Yeah, bang, biggity bang, 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 biggity bang, and shoot, shoot, shoot. Put a bullet in their head, bing, bang, boom, and they're effing dead. Lurk? All right, Banjo. You have fun lurking.
Twinkle turned everyone against us. Me and the elf resistance have been trying to protect the pole.
Is it safe?
You know it, hun. But this fight is far from over.
Wait, the North Pole is a weapon?
The North Pole is whatever you need it to be.
But mainly, yeah.
Helio,
it's a weapon.
You have a good lurk there, Helio.
I think you'll find something special for you, too.
Me?
Search presents. Do I get a present?
Santa, you shouldn't have.
What's Christmas without some music?
Oh, the Christmas
hey
dubstep
there,
gun.
Santa, how are you? Don't you know your days are through?
Lord, Christmas dubstep. Oh.
Stay back, dear. We got this.
I'm fighting too, honey. Your army never will give me pause. For none can stop the mighty claws.
Woohoo! None can stop the mighty claws.
Grab the fat man quickly, you. And grab his little helper, too.
Nah, dubstep. 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 Oh, I love that they made it like a Christmas oriented dub.
We must end this Christmas cheer.
Come on, power up. Oh my god, that little.
Kill them! You're kill going them! To... Kill them all! Before this claw, they all will fall!
I don't know if. Oh, that is damaging him. Alright, worst case scenario, you kill this elf that's fucking bugging me. Good. Alright, now we do some Christmas dubstep. Ah! How dare you. Woohoo! Christmas dubstep across the rebellion.
Where'd that animal claws go?
Probably popped away to some other simulation.
I thought taking out his reindeer stopped him.
Take us wherever we want to go.
Let's go get him. Get him.
Dubstep.
Wait, there's still an enemy?
Over.
It is not over. There's an enemy right there.
It's all right, hon. We'll fix this. We'll rebuild. Right, kid?
Yeah, we'll fix this, Santa.
Die,
clearly.
Mr. Brad must die.
Oh, get in the sleigh, right. I was wondering what was happening. I'm like, what's going on?
Gingerbread must die.
I mean, it did just try to kill you, so valid statement. I mean, I like gingerbread every once in a while. I don't know if it needs to get murdered.
Wait, what about that Shandy girl?
Oh, I'll go get her.
Left poor Shandy behind. The fight before Christmas. XP level 36. You know, considering how much experience I have, customize your baseball bat to beat some holiday cheer to your foes. Nice. Mrs. Claus can be my homie. Aw, yeah. Vehicle sleigh 1. Oh my god, I can ride Santa's sleigh. And can be an elf. Aw, and Christmas dubstep. Santa suit. Nice. I guess I could do some upgrading while staying here. Health? Yeah, let's get a nice health upgrade. Increased by 100%. All the health. Bonuses. Oh, the cash transfer rate. That's right. Get more money, money, money by the pound. Oh, yeah, I should probably actually collect my cash. Damn! Quite a bit. Oh, powers? Do I have upgrades? Must be an upgrade. How many? Oh, I have enough to upgrade it. Yay! Yeah, the reason I have so much XP is because I, like, do so much side stuff for, like, achievements. Oh, and the cash is almost full again. Objective complete. Fight before Christmas. Where's my new mission? I want to beat the crap out of Claus. Return to the ship. It's time to beat up Santa.
Claus is holed up under a protective shield, gaining strength.
Oh,
at midnight,
no.
He'll be unstoppable. Unless you can bring holiday cheer back to the people before the clock strikes 12.
Oh no, a timed mission?
Use Santa's sleigh to deliver presents to those on the knife list. Punish the naughty with coal.
Ooh.
Hopefully we can kill the bastard and save your future from the hell I've lived.
Damn future Shandy. Seen some shit.
So how
oh my god.
Sleigh to bring holiday cheer to the people?
It's really quite simple. You must deliver presents to the nice girls and boys and send coal to those who are naughty.
Seems easy enough.
Oh, believe me. Try visiting the entire world in a single evening before you say it's easy. Though, as my junior Santa, I'm sure you'll do just fine.
I will not.
Careful. Claus would even turn the weather against you if you fly too high.
That explains why I'm not actually flying. Oh. Today's holiday cheer.
And don't forget coal delivery. That's very important too.
How does giving out coal spread cheer anyway?
It reminds people that they have to be right better if they want to be on the nicest.
Okay, that's
nobody
how it works.
Nobody wants to be on the naughtiest.
And what about me? Am I on the nicest?
You've come a long way since you left.
Yay! Santa's gonna put me on the nice list
of the holidays.
I'm trying, Santa. I'm trying.
Come on. Oh my gosh, really? I gotta wait. Oh my word. Holiday cheer. Wow, you really had to wait so long for those presents. Easier to just shoot coal at things. Actually, yeah, I'll do that while I wait for the presents. Oh wait. This one seems to be. You're also probably just not supposed to miss as much as I did. Oh, nope. That's okay. That'll buff out. Sorry, Santa, don't put me on the naughty list. Love how we're just shooting, like, coal at people's houses and, like, destroying them. And that's somehow raising holiday cheer. All the coal. Oh, back.
Right,
oh my god, I still have so many places to go. I do not know if I'm gonna get this mission done in time. Holy jeez, we could do it. Deliver presents. I am trying. Why did you re-emphasize that so aggressively? Oh yeah, it's
Grace
Holiday cheer.
Presents,
oh, this is a lot of coal. This is good.
It's important you make delivery while people still sleep in their
homes. But people already believe you exist. Well, not me. Before, but now I do. Why hide?
That's a story I'm sure you're not interested in.
Really, I'd love to know. As your junior Santa, it may come in handy.
Well, there may have been an incident with a mother attacking me under some mistletoe. When Mary saw the lipstick on my fur collar, I told her it was my fault. But ever since then, she's insisted I only deliver presents while everyone's asleep.
Oh, Santa was a naughty boy. Bet you Sean was sipping hard for Santa. Probably should have, you know, dispersed that a little better, considering how slow the present recharge is. Let's just try not to die, come on. Another present. There we go. Okay, I'm just down to the one. Come on, do it. Looks like just one more. There we go.
Spirit is beginning to weaken
Claus's
force shield.
Keep going. We could do it. We could do it. Hoo-wah, hoo-wah, hoo-wah. Go too high. Whoa, making everything so grainy. I wonder if that's like part of the. Whoa! What the hell was that? Hello? The fuck? Okay. Oh, the B button switches mode. That explains it. I'm like, the fuck just happened? Oh, you know what? That probably makes it go faster. Oh, that's probably why I'm going so slow right now. I feel like I can make it still. Not gonna try and use that other mode again after what just happened. Such nice Christmas music. Retrospect, I probably should have saved this for Christmas.
Here's some coal.
That's quite a catchy song.
Would you mind if I sang it on future holidays?
Right ahead. All the coal to you. You get so much coal. Oh, I destroyed this ENIAC statue. Nice. Oh, wow. I actually... the stuff. Whoa.
Okay.
If you're not again, you know it. Here's the coal. Four. Go. Oh, please say I don't like this just by like 1 second. One more. Come on, just give me one more. I do not know, I am running dangerously low on time. I know it says a minute 30, but like the rate this recharges. Oh, come on. It's like right there. One more. I feel like I'm also about to run out of health as well. Wait a minute, that's not enough holiday cheer, I just realized. I'm in the last section, but that's... oh no. I don't know if I'm gonna make this.
The shield is weak.
Front claws.
We should be able to destroy him now.
You have okay, to get your heart to defeat claws. Remember to embrace the spirit of the season.
I will, Santa. Thank you.
It's almost midnight. You have to hurry.
I'm doing my best. I'm going to get you, Claws. You can't pretend to be Santa.
The spirit's alive, but still I stand. Once you're dead, I'll corrupt this land!
Never! I'm Junior Santa. Oh, me and... oh, Shandy and Mrs. Claus.
Boss, are you alright?
Yep, I'm fine.
Don't worry, dear. We're here to give out a holiday treating.
Looks like Claus is still untouchable. What happened?
The spirit is stirring, but this city leans heavy on the naughty side.
Oh,
light
no.
The different symbols of the season, and maybe these people will come around.
Oh, they're being inclusive. Oh, with the fire, leave Hayaka. Light the menorah! Wait, didn't I just... I guess go to pull. Hey, Mazel Tov.
What is this pole and how do I light it on fire?
How can you not know what a Festivus pole is?
What's a Festivus pole?
Form of strength.
Form of feet of strength. Okay, which one was that again? Okay, that one.
Now we all have to bitch at each other.
It's called airing grievances.
Airing grievances, what the fuck?
I can't stand those diet cookies you bake me.
Oh, they fuck.
My turn. I'm sick and tired of how everyone takes it for granted that I'm always going to have this to find information on that or know where to go and what to do next. Do I ever get a bonus or some gift for doing all this for you? No.
Kenzie, we gave you
Oh, yeah, I guess you did.
Well, never mind. Kenzie, I hate you.
Pierce.
Oh, wait.
You always complain about something. Let's hear it.
Nah, I'm cool.
Can't be serious.
Really? I got nothing? Well, it's a holiday miracle.
We're going to need a bit more holiday cheer to crack that shield.
I'm open to suggestions.
Finish delivering the presents, of course.
But they were all destroyed with the sleigh.
Well, then, Saint Kenzie to the rescue.
Oh, yeah, Kenzie coming to help. Oh, I gotta use telekinesis.
You can't stop Christmas just because of a crashed sleigh and a few broken presents. I figured since you gave me the spaceship, I might as well help
you. What the fuck?
You put my workshop out of business,
what?
Young lady.
Santa, I'd never want to step on your toes like that.
Oh, he's just teasing you. It's impossible
Did
to
I?
Tell the difference with him sometimes.
The fuck just happened?
You need to pass out the presents!
There. Over there, huh? So did that work? It is actually confusing. It's
So I guess I'm using them as like... I feel bad. Apparently I'm like a Force Jedi or something. What the fuck's going on? Am I like accidentally killing them? God, I think I actually am accidentally killing them. And a partridge and a pear tree. God, this is such a banger. I love the music in this game. I'm gonna get so many copyright strikes I just hit.
All of these people now serve me!
Gloss is converting more people! Keep it up! He's getting desperate!
He is getting desperate. I'm gonna get him. Take your presents. I realize using my force powers apparently is hurting you, but that's okay, because presents hurt sometimes. Like a partridge in a pear tree. Oh, there you go. Let's just pretend you survived that. There we go. And anymore? So is it? I don't think it's registering. I gotta figure out why I have arc lightning on. Okay. Let's see. Powers. Oh, first I should collect my cash. Get it, because it's like cash. Cash money. Woohoo! And powers. Telekinesis elements. Lifesteal. Ah, okay. Let's just use regular force. So that way, apparently, I stopped killing everyone. Okay, I guess that was enough.
You can't kill my holiday!
Whoa!
Let
the
cheers to your hearts!
Do it!
Look out in wonder. Here comes Claws to tear you asunder!
There, I can finally beat him. Oh, I accidentally elbow dropped a cop, I think.
Because he's protected by the hatred and greed of those still on the naughty list. Only one thing can cure that.
Hearing? Cheering. Oh, I know.
Crap, Kenzie's
on top of the line laptop is bondage harness.
Bondage harness? Okay, Kenzie. This is Claw's gift.
Without new bakeware and a flamethrower.
Woohoo! Mrs. Claw's getting some nasty stuff. Where is it? There it is. I love how deliverers just throw it at their fucking head.
Here, I know just the thing. A brand new bioengineered arm.
Uh-oh. Take the present. Oh, is that going to be enough to kill him? Kill the Claws. Kill the Claws. Get him! Oh, right on the Christmas star. Boom shakalaka. So bright, so shiny.
I just want to be clear. You can't murder your way onto the nice list. You never believed in me. But despite that, you spread cheer to the people of Steel
and commit Lord multiple murders.
Save the holiday, and for that, I thank you. But it takes more than one good deed to show a change of heart.
I literally saved your holiday.
Listen, the night isn't over yet. Experience the joy
Experience
of Christmas.
It.
Not because it will keep me from becoming a god tyrant, but because it feels good to spread joy to strangers and build memories with family.
Exactly. And that's what the Christmas spirit's about.
And I'll put you on the nice list.
Are you sure there's time?
It's Christmas. There's always time for a miracle.
Ho, ho, ho! Jingle bell, jingle bell.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells
that
ring,
is.
And jingle bells ring.
Snow and now I have a machine gun. Oh, Johnny Gat. Whee! This is a fucking ending. I love it.
Jingle bells time and jingle bell time. Dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square.
Little nice choir we got.
Yeah.
I don't remember the song.
Jingle bell time is a swell time to go gliding in the one horse sleigh.
What next? To me, you are perfect. Good old Love Actually scene.
That's the jingle bell rock.
Jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Happy
holidays. Oh, this is our hearts growing. Our hearts growing. Woo!
What a bright time. It's the right time to rock the night away.
Woohoo!
That
DLC was a bit shorter than I was expecting, not gonna lie. I guess it's probably 2 to 3 hours to complete the whole thing.
Hello? Guys?
Oh no! He's out of his... He's out of his pod, it's like the beginning of the game! Oh no, Naked Santa! Don't ban me! The Santa Claus? It just proved that Santa was real, and that Zinniak abducted him. Woo! The gingerbread van! What? Claws? Is my homie now? Gingerbread man, what? The things that were trying to kill me? Oh, I guess regular Santa, that makes sense. Mechanical Dasher, nice. The Slayer, I get it. Jolly Compton. I love all this shit. Activity Naughty and Nice. You've unlocked a new instance of Naughty and Nice. Huh. Guess it lets me choose if I'm gonna be naughty or nice. No duh, knowing Adam. Beat you, Claws! Whee! Jingle bell time, it's a swell time. Hey, Kinsey, let's go.
Hey, Kinsey, you wanna fuck?
Let's go. Knowing Adam, immediately breaking TOS. Well, to be fair, you don't see anything. It's just heavily implied. New quest. What's the new quest? Oh, I guess I... Oh, it's probably to replay it, like, if you missed anything. Which, to be fair, I did miss a lot of shit. Give me more cash! Let's see, what should I do next? Not gonna lie, I thought the DLC was gonna take a wee bit longer. Could switch back to Cursed Halo. Or I could just, you know, keep playing. Yeah, maybe I'll just keep playing Saints Row. This'll be fun. Just realized my voice is starting to give out, so I should probably get a drink of water. Don't know how long this mission chain is going to be, because sometimes mission chains can be surprisingly long. Alright, we gotta test our mettle in the Superpower Fight Club. Woo! So this is like Steelport proper. You know what, it's not all Christmas-fied. Whoop! Might have gone a little far. Overshot.
Superpower Fight Club!
The player against tougher and tougher enemies. Prove your worth, and you'll be rewarded with a
boss battle.
The faster you finish, the more points you get. Let's go to the floor.
So do I get fist only, or do I get my, like, guns and stuff? Feels like this would be a lot. Oh. Nightblade.
That's the one. Welcome to Super Power Fight Club.
Nightblade, that's the one the guy has the fantasy of.
Wave one! Fight!
Oh, wait a minute. Powers? Yes, this is the one where I should have Arc Lightning on. Unlimited power! Oop. Yeah, hey! How do you like being dead? Where's the last guy? Oh, is that the actual Nightblade guy?
Wave one! Complete!
Uh-oh. He's coming for
Wave
me next.
Wave two! Burning Man!
Burning Man? Oh, no. I don't want Ebola. Hey! Who hit me? Son of a bitch. Get zapped.
Heated battle.
Get zapped. Okay. Throw people with telekinesis.
I bet they could use a drink of water right about now.
Hey-o. Well, they're getting electrocuted. I don't think they could use a drink of water. That seems very...
Time to die. This is one very heated battle.
Who's coming next? Is it Burning Man?
Welcome to the arena, Nightblade!
Ooh. And you're a super fan. No, I'm not gonna pit me against Matt Miller. Get electrocuted! Punch him! Hey, I said hit him. What the fuck? Give me the super dick punch. Oh, did the superpowers not work on him or something? Okay, well, I guess I'm just punching him to death. Just punch.
Burdish is down.
Hurrah! Oh my gosh. Oh, I almost feel bad for him. That was a pummeling.
That does it for this round of Super Power Fight Club.
Doo-dooch. Doo-dooch. Double copyright. Strike my channel. Oh wow. No, there's no way. Oh, I did get gold. Somehow. I don't feel like that was a gold level effort, but I'll take it. Boosh! There, I guess that is like the main mission one to like teach you about it. So I guess I can understand why it was a little slack. Fight love. Oh yeah, harder instances. So yeah, real ones basically. What's the next one, Kenzie? Tell me who I gotta beat up. Back by pop find Johnny Gat. Ooh, nice, we get to find a new...
Okay, we have the location of the cargo plane prison, but...
Kenzie, I don't want to hear it.
Look, I'm just saying, don't get your hopes up.
I know I'm right.
We gonna get back Johnny Gat. Classic Saints Row character. Johnny Gat. This is the life of a boy named Johnny Gat. It's funny because it is a theme song for the children's show Johnny Test. Only the real OGs will know that one. Johnny Test, popular Canadian children's show. For all those people outside of Canada. Maybe it's popular in the US too, I'm not sure. I know it was really popular in Canada. Ah! Didn't mean to accidentally run into a flashpoint. I know I'm exiting the flashpoint area. I'm trying to do missions here, not side content. Go to the broken shillelagh. Sid, what are you doing here?
According to Matt's data, all of the submatrices are inside broken shillelaghs.
That makes no sense.
Zinyak's big on reuse.
I'm coming, Johnny.
Zinyak, in other words, the developers. Hey, don't fix it if it ain't broken.
It was on this plane where Shawnee and I lost our best friend. Johnny Gat helped found the Saints originally, and Shawnee looked up to him ever since she joined. He sacrificed himself to save us. Now I want our friend back.
Let's do it! Let's get back Johnny Gat!
Damn it, where are my powers?
Your powers only work in your simulation. You're on your own.
Fine. Not letting that stop me.
Let's
I'm
go
coming,
get
Johnny.
Him. Ah! Oh, I didn't know you were trying to kill me. I thought it was just, you know, another... Nope. Be dead. Stay dead. I was wondering, I'm just like, I don't remember this person. Doesn't look familiar. Thought maybe it was Shawnee and I just forgot. Or like an old version of Shawnee. Probably could have bapped him, but whatevs. Let's just go to mediocre shooting. Aw yeah. Right on the cliff. Bang. We're gonna save Johnny Gat. Oop. Now I've got the Johnny Test theme song stuck in my head. I hit open door, okay. Open. Oh. Probably should have realized that was gonna happen. Wait, if this is a cargo plane, why does it have passenger seats? Is it a passenger plane or a cargo plane, Johnny Gat? Explain yourself.
Kenzie, the door won't open.
I don't understand.
Is something the matter?
Oh, fuck you.
Poor Johnny is on the other side of that door. And you can't even muster the courage to open it.
Uh-oh. Let's
He's
get him.
He's going to die. Alone, and none of his friends will even get to see the body to bury him.
It was a trap from Zinyak.
Johnny, I let you down. I let us all down. We never should have ran. We should have stayed and fought, but we couldn't because... We couldn't because of me.
And oh, Shawnee.
It's not my fault, but if the boss didn't have to protect me, you would be standing here right now. I'm so sorry, Johnny.
Well. Just a few extra night hips.
We left him to die.
He didn't save our lives so we could feel sorry for ourselves.
Is I hate to interrupt this touching moment,
But we haven't even got to the best part of this plane ride.
Oh, fuck me.
Are we on the crashing plane?
Kinsey, what happened to Shawnee?
I don't know. It's like she's everywhere.
Gotta find her.
Oh, this should be entertaining.
Oh,
what the fuck's going on, Kinsey?
I don't... Boss? Boss, are you there?
Kinsey!
Oh, I fell. Oh, no, a platform exception. Oh my goodness, that's hard on the eyes. Almost ran off the edge.
Everyone always carries me through everything.
Shawnee, that's not true.
We gotta save Shawnee.
Okay, that was different.
I know, I'm not the best at platforming right. Oh god, I started all the way back here, huh? Great.
Nobody thinks these things.
Of course they do. Everyone always carries me through everything.
Shawnee, that's not true. Shawnee?
Poor Shawnee has anxieties.
What the hell is going on here? Hey, get off me!
Boss, are you there?
Yeah, I'm still here.
Hold on, why are you in a nightclub? What happened to the plane?
This is Shawnee's nightmare, Kinsey. Trust me, this is where I'm supposed to be.
Cut it out!
Who's that?
Let's do it! Gonna beat her on the dance floor or something?
You're not going anywhere!
Use the stun gun!
Let her go, veteran child!
Yeah, like that's gonna happen.
Will somebody tell me what's going on here?
You think-
Use the stun gun!
I have a stun gun, apparently. Yeah.
Thanks for the help.
Okay, I was wondering what was going on.
It's not Shawnee.
Actually, Kinsey, yeah, this is.
No, something's screwed up. Shawnee doesn't act like this. She has like one emotion. Pissed.
This girl needs a bowl fast.
Oh. Well, it's fine. Let's move on.
Not yet, my friends. I think veteran child deserves a second chance with our fair Jezebel. Maybe several chances.
Uh-oh. Yeah, that's right. In this universe, I am the president.
Veteran child? Proper plurals take singular construction.
Okay, is this really the time?
I love how they fixed
it. They aren't being deleted. Here, I'm hacking in a weapon that will remove each one's code.
How are you gonna stop me now?
There, the new gun is in.
Get weapon. Nice.
You're not leaving me.
Can't wait.
This thing works.
Just die.
Ooh, just kill him right from the toe. Hold on, just doing nut shots.
Thank God you're here.
Alright, that's why I always go for the nut shots. More target to hit. Aw, yeah. Ooh, I missed. And then I missed.
I thought you forgot about me.
Maybe this time he'll stay dead.
Ooh, gotta take a drink.
You're remarkably calm right now.
Hey, sometimes your exes try to kill you. What can you do, you know?
Hey.
You want a party?
No, this isn't me.
Shawnee, are you okay?
This is getting weird.
Oh, there's Shawnee.
What's her problem?
My problem? My problem is that I used to be you.
Oh,
this isn't
whoa.
A born-again thing, is it?
No, she's future you.
Makes sense. So what happens to me?
What do you mean?
Look, Shawnee, let's get out.
No. I want to hear what I have to say to myself. What did you mean, what happens to me?
Well, evidently, I become a total frigid bitch. So I don't know what's up.
Oh,
Oh, you mean I stop sitting around smoking drugs from a broken light bulb all day?
Guys, maybe we should...
Yeah, you're lame now. You used to have fun.
I used to be useless.
What?
The most memorable thing you ever did was get captured by your smoked out ex.
That's not true.
It's I'm not
sorry,
true, dog.
And fucking half of Stillwater. Go team.
I always thought you were just really friendly and hated pants.
I hate me. Let's get out of here.
I don't think Shandy likes her past. And then ironic that future Shandy also becomes a thing. Double future Shandy. What would past Shandy say to double future Shandy? The answers we need to know. The answers, I'm pretty sure we don't get the answer to. Shandy's been recovered and is now on the ship. Help her reconcile with her past. Yeah, she got some fun, Shandy. Oh, that's a little neat. Disintegrator, nice. Miss Carver Island. Oh, audio logs. Whoa, we got a lot of quests right now. Oh, excuse me. And a bunch of money. Ooh, what's the new upgrade? Clothing store discount. Nice. Spend money to save money. It's all a trick. What should I do next? Is there like a side one? Whoa! So many quests. What the hell? Girls' night out. Saints Row 2 Shandy. I love how they differentiated that. Payback. That son of a bitch that put me through hell. We're gonna make him pay. Meet Shandy. Meet fun Shandy on the ship. Help the Shandys with their issues. Whoa! She may not be the most powerful person, but if you're going to stop Zinyak, we need Asha. To get you back, your chief of staff, you'll have to revisit your mutual past. Pierce needs help bad. Ah, who should I save? Or should I just do some loyalty? Got to show the other me I'm more than a party girl. You know what? Maybe we'll rescue Pierce. Got to get all the homies back.
Kinsey, where's Pierce?
Been working on that, and I think I have the right cipher created.
So, what's the problem?
Is just asking for new programs for delivering this to you.
Well, give them to him and let's get Pierce.
You haven't heard what the programs are. Ew.
Oh god. What is Sid doing? Sid's going through his teenage years. He is definitely not a science kid anymore. Got a lot of questions and he wants to know why. To the broken shillelagh! Let's rescue some more peeps. What? There we go. To the broken shillelagh again. Love how they set it up like this with the meta joke.
I've been researching your friend, Pierce. Are you sure you wish to retrieve him?
What kind of a question is that?
An honest one. Historically, you spend nearly half your time ridiculing him.
That's the fun.
Yeah, it's all in good fun.
Making a man who risks his life for you and what you stand for the butt of your comedy routine is all in good fun?
Yes.
Oh.
You're a terrible person.
Can you give me the goddamn cipher? I'm saving his life, you know.
You don't have to convince me. Just yourself.
Oh, Sid getting...
We're talking about this later.
Sid putting on the guilt trip. True. He's a loyal boy.
Damn it! Get away from me!
Pierce, hang on! I'm coming! Saints, whoa. What the fuck is going on here?
Boss, am I glad to see you?
Hold on. This is your greatest fear?
Marketing got bad.
Bad? Our own IP is attacking us and you're making jokes? These things are trying to kill me!
Or pour you a drink. You ever think of that?
Okay. Let me stop and ask them if they're just trying to serve me a cold, refreshing drink.
Oh.
Oh, shit. Come on, we need more guns.
Hey, wait, you took my line.
And there's a reason for it. Now move!
Okay, I got you, Pierce. Oh, that's right. Other people's dreams that don't have powers. Like,
load
why aren't I super jumping?
You don't want to know, but we'll need more guns.
Oh, hey, hey, whoa, whoa. I'm trying to grab it.
There should be more by the bar, let's go!
What did you do?
Shotgun, nice. Oh my god, is that a giant Saints flow can?
I know!
Double headshot. Uh-oh. Yeah, I might need that rifle by the looks of it. Love how his big fear is. Our own IP, man. Okay, the rifle must be out here or something.
Good! More guns!
Yes, we always need more guns. That's the secret to any action game.
Pierce, we're gonna need something bigger than this.
But hey, there's always the RPGs out on the pool deck.
Why the hell didn't you leave with that?
Because I didn't want them blowing up the crib, okay?
That's a valid reason, Pierce. Yeah, why didn't you lead with rocket launchers?
Look out! Here comes Paul!
Huh? You need your Paul?
Hey man, does it matter? Shoot them rockets at him already!
I mean, swear.
How you like that, Paul?
Get
there's
ammo?
More ammo
oh
on the
my god,
over there.
Ammo already? Oh, that sucks, Wheaties. Oh no. Oh no! Why? Attack Paul.
Bring his purple ass down!
Oh god, not the I-beams. Give me I-frames for the I-beams.
Hit him again, boss!
I am trying, then.
Fuck you,
there's anyone named Paul watching, I apologize. The giant can of soda is named Paul. Yeah. How is okay, good. I was about to say, how many fucking rockets does he need? Oh, we don't have superpowers, so that's gonna hurt. I don't think I have any rockets.
Yeah, there's a helicopter up here I'm gonna climb to. You think you'll be okay on your own?
Kill the cans. Ouch. That's not nice. Oh, a blind fire. Blind fire's the M16. I think that's what this is. Rocket launcher I missed somewhere. Oh, there. Rocket? There we go. Okay. asking for the extra rockets. Reload faster, please, for the love of God. Got it. Almost. Yeah, oh, ah, what the? Hey, who the fuck hit me? How dare you? More rockets, please. Reload faster. Oh, with B, not Y. Too many games like have the Y button. Did I miss? Please tell me I didn't miss. Okay.
I'm never drinking a Saint Paul again.
I think I know how you can beat Paul.
Kenzie, where the fuck have you been?
I've been trying to figure out how to make you large enough to fight that thing.
What?
Just get
nice.
To the island with the big statue on it, okay? And get Paul's attention so he follows you.
Get in! Paul's not gonna stay down.
Kenzie's got a plan, though.
Kenzie does? Mind filling me in?
She says we have to get to the statue.
What for?
What, you really think she told me? All I know is we have to get Paul to follow.
Are we gonna be in a giant mech?
She better have something big planned, then.
I mean, it is a giant statue.
He's so afraid of this stuff. Why were you the face of the Saints?
Well, the money helps. And who said I was afraid of it? This is like when something you love is trying to kill you, and you just can't stop it. Exactly.
Keep shooting. Well, the machine gun doesn't overheat, which theoretically would be the thing that something knows. So am I just supposed to keep shooting him until... There you go. Shoot backwards. Just keep shooting. Statue, or do I need to... Okay, I was about to say.
Okay, get inside the statue of Joe Magarak.
Now the statue has a name?
Seriously, you didn't know that.
Nobody tells me anything.
He's learning his own city's history. Oh my god, I'm gonna... Mech fight.
What the fuck is this shit?
Glad you like it.
Fucking love this.
Alright, let's see what old what's-his-face can do. I've got a little label.
Don't forget about the block button.
I have a block button?
I labeled it for you.
I can't read, okay? I can't read!
That's right, Joe! Make his aluminum ass!
Uh-oh. Maybe
yeah,
I should have used...
He's gonna laser eye you again.
Laser eye?
Fuck, you know what I mean.
What the?
Look out! So, do I get to drive that thing next?
Keep driving.
Yeah, I was about to say, fuck you, I'm never leaving this. Why can't we do this, like, in the main world? Love how I'm just never blocking. Finish him! Finish Paul! Oh, is he gonna, like, drink him?
Oh, that's right. Pop that top.
Time to make him fight. Okay.
Oh, God. He dead.
That's just kind of fucked up.
You ready to get out of here?
Yeah. Can't wait to get back to Earth.
Right. Forgot to tell you.
Earth, go bye-bye.
What?
Oh, damn. No more Earth. We're just living on an alien spaceship. Trying to survive. And apparently we left poor Santa to die on his own. Yeah. Let's go, Pierce. Alright. Should probably do a couple more retrieval missions. They seem pretty fun. Quest, I'm going to assume. Pump up the volume. Fun trumps all. Let's go. Let's do Asha next. Let's go to the Broken Shillelagh. Remember, I started way too far from it last time. Oh, okay, there's the objective mark. I was about to say, that would... Oh no, there's a gateway right there. I was about to say, I'm like... accidentally went to the wrong one. But that's okay, it happens. What the...
Have you tracked down Asha?
I have, but it wasn't easy. Her mind is so incredibly guarded, it was difficult to trace her neural signature.
Stubborn and defensive. Sounds like Asha, alright.
I'll set everything up. See me when you're ready.
Let's go to Matt Miller. Is Sid gonna be just like, you're a bad person again?
Come to know her as one of the best soldiers I've ever met. I'm gonna take down Zinyak. I want her in my crew.
You're gonna do it. We gonna get her.
I just think you're really building this up.
And I think you're drastically underestimating how dangerous the mind of a super spy can be.
Super spy? Jesus, man, I get that you wanna fuck her, but you don't have to build her a pedestal.
That's beside the point.
Yeah.
Catch you later, man. The mind of a super spy.
I get it. This is beginning to be my personal hell, too. Kinsey, what am I wearing?
You should see what your face looks like.
Why? What'd you do to my face?
Matt told me some very specific concerns that she has about you.
What the fuck are you talking about?
Where is he?
Where is he? Uh-oh. Is she trying to find us to kill him?
Chance.
Fuck you, slut!
You're like Johnny Gat with better hair.
I'm nothing like Johnny Gat.
Fair, Gat was never self-righteous.
Don't you dare confuse duty with self-righteousness.
Yeah, because those two never fucking overlap.
Says the President of the United States.
You say the title like it's a dirty word.
It is when the role is filled by a psychopath.
Puckish rogue!
Ooh, we found the secret lair.
You coming or what?
What the fuck is going on here? Who are you looking for?
Your evil twin.
What?
My evil twin, oh no. Asha knows.
Hold up, an evil twin?
Yeah, I thought it was better than saying I've been sent to kill evil you.
Alright, so what tipped the scales?
Best intelligence shows codename Mr. X is preparing a full assault against their own nation. I've been tasked with making sure they don't succeed.
Ooh, sounds serious.
Careful, there's a guard ahead.
One guy? No problem.
Let's do this without drawing attention, yeah?
Aw, stealth.
Shoot those lights.
Oh, I don't want a stealth section.
Did it get darker?
Maybe I should get an eye exam. Let's sneak past this guard. Careful, stay out of the light.
Oh shit, we're not vampires in this world, are we?
Another light ahead. Take it out.
Does this place not have light switches?
A very good invalid.
Things are a little different. Let's first shoot out the light.
That light has a family.
And then take out the guard. Quickly! Right, let's go.
Oh my god, I am just fine. Evil you. So
no, I don't know how late I'll be. I said I don't know. I was told to
in
walk
order to
in
get
this
past
pattern
this guy.
Over and over until something interesting happens. Well, I don't see you
but
get
we can
the job!
Get to the light through this air duct.
Oh. She was in the middle of explaining it. Boss! 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 Okay, so apparently I was supposed to sneak through a vent. Oh no, I gotta do all that over
again. There's a god ahead.
Because she was taking so long.
Let's do this without drawing attention, yeah? Shoot those lights.
Bang. Oh.
I can't waste two bullets on those lights.
Did it get darker?
Let's yeah, sneak get an past eye this guard. Careful, stay out of the light.
Oh shit, we're not vampires in this world, are we?
Another light ahead. Take it out.
Does this place not have light switches?
Okay, now things are a little different. Let's first shoot out the light. Quickly! Right, let's go.
Let's pretend that I did that. Okay, so apparently I gotta sneak through ducks is what I was hearing.
I said I don't know.
In order to get past this guy.
To walk in his pattern over and over until something interesting happens. Well, I don't see you getting a job.
More of that order of operation, huh?
Yes, I know.
Okay. I'm a super spy. I'm a real
cool. We have to work our way into the heart of the compound.
Mm-hmm.
I'll refrain from commentary.
Oh,
hey,
get wrecked,
I'd take a bullet for any one of them.
Yes, I
loyalty
know.
Is certainly one of your strongest characteristics. Once it's in view, shoot out the light.
Of course, dear.
Well done.
Right, what's next? We're gonna bomb a supply closet?
Get wrecked.
Yeah, baby.
This time we have two lights
yeah,
and two guards.
Daddy.
How about you and
fine.
Me?
Let's see you do without my assistance then.
Well, at least the janitor has jobs.
It's run!
Damn it!
Boss.
Oh, please say.
Boss!
Boss! Snake! 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 Stealth missions. My biggest nemesis. Oh, from the beginning.
Careful, there's a god
ahead.
One guy? No problem.
Let's do this without drawing attention,
son
yeah?
Son of a bitch.
Shoot those lights.
Why would I waste two bullets on those lights?
Did it get darker?
Me,
you
didn't get
past
an eye, Sam.
This guard. Careful, stay out of the light.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, like, getting the light shot out isn't gonna draw attention. That is a good point.
Okay, now things are a little different. Let's first shoot out the light.
That light has a family.
Quickly! Right, let's go.
Alright, let me open this fucking door.
No, I don't know how late I'll be. I said I don't know. I was told to walk in this pattern over and over until something interesting happens. Well, I don't see you getting a job!
In order to get past this guy.
Yes, I know.
But we can only get to the light through this air duct.
More of that order of operation, huh?
We're gonna get there. Open this
of
air duct.
Dear.
And try not to screw this up again.
Mm-hmm.
Granted, it's the next one I screw up, but still.
We have to work our way into the heart of the compound.
These guards are terrible. Why would evil me hire such idiots?
I'll refrain from commentary.
Aww.
Hey, the saints of my crew, I'd take a bullet for any one of them.
Loyalty is certainly one of your strongest characteristics. Once it's in view, shoot out the light. Well done.
Right, what's next? We're gonna bomb a supply closet?
Yeah, baby.
Not the supply
closet. This time we have two lights and two guards.
Oh, yeah, daddy.
Two's up for me. I'm turning back.
Fine. Let's see you do it without my assistance.
Find someplace private.
Well, at least the janitor has job security.
Yeah, because we're destroying all those lights. Okay, so let's try shooting that.
I can't see!
Maybe while he's distracted? Okay. Ah, fuck.
Boss,
nope, that was not
boss,
the order.
Boss!
Should've just gone for both lights. That is probably the solution. Oh, from the beginning again. Oh,
there's a godhead.
I can't believe I did it.
Let's do this without drawing attention, yeah? Shoot those lights.
Did it get darker?
Maybe I should get an eye exam. This guard.
You should
careful,
get an eye
stay
exam.
Under the light.
If you don't think, maybe I should turn around and look.
Okay, now things are a little different. Let's first shoot out the light.
What the?
Quickly!
Oop, didn't miss that shot.
Right, let's go.
La la la. No one saw that.
No, I don't know how late I'll be. I said
I don't know.
In order to get past this guy.
Walk in this pattern over
poor
and
guy.
Over until something interesting happens.
But we can only
well, I don't see you getting the job.
Or that order of operation, huh?
Yes, I know.
Man. I wish I had a job that was just walking around in a circle until... But then again, I'd probably
of course,
die.
Dear.
But it would be such an easy
we
job before you die. Because, like... Could you imagine if the guys, like, worked, like, 20 years doing that or something?
I'll refrain from commentary.
Hey, the saints of my crew, I'd kick a bullet for any one of them.
Loyalty is certainly one of your strongest characteristics. Once it's in view, shoot out the light. Well done.
Right, what's next? We
have
two lights.
Yeah, baby. This snake is
100% solid. This time we have two lights.
Oh,
and
yeah.
Two
guards.
Daddy.
That solid
snake.
I can't see.
Fine. Let's see you do it without my assistance, then.
Well, at least the janitor has job security.
Run! It's my crazy ex!
Now the guards.
Watch and learn, super spy.
Okay.
Well, looks like that's it.
I was just starting to warm up to your way of doing things.
Really?
No. So, can we talk about why it is you have to
oh, God.
You'll find out soon enough.
You know what? I should have known
your worst asset
do that.
Multiplied by 1,000.
That sounds awesome.
I'm so deadly. Oh, position. Okay, hopefully this is a new checkpoint. So if I screw up from here, I don't have to go all the way back.
The facility is just ahead.
What kind of facility is this exactly?
You'll see.
Look, I know secrecy is MI6's thing, but I've kind of had enough with...
Hold up. Guards.
Alright, so I probably have to... There's no way it's that easy, is it? No! Just...
Boss.
Probably.
Boss!
Boss! Please. Okay. That is good.
The facility is just ahead.
What kind of facility is this exactly?
You'll see.
Look, I know secrecy is MI6's thing, but I've kind of had enough with-
Hold up. Guards.
Okay. So how do I-
Careful.
Oh,
if the guards see this
box
in the main walkway, it'll blow our cover.
Kill guard. Oh
Let's
my
get
god.
Behind this guy.
Stealth box 9000.
I'm 2 weeks from retirement.
Oh no.
I suppose
poor guy.
That's an option. Wait for him to pass.
I'm really looking forward to that sandwich. Come on, lunchtime.
Turn around so I can stab you in the back. Just like the sandwich is going to be stabbing out your ass. Hiya!
Famous movie quote!
I mean, to be fair, that's how I'm going to die. Just going to yell famous movie quote as I die.
Be patient, let him get by you.
Stay alert, stay alert! The enemy could be anywhere!
Could even be in this box.
Another guard.
You don't see
Wait
shit.
For the right moment.
Curse my short attention
span.
wait for the right moment. Stab, stab, stab. Immediate.
Well done.
I'm so sneaky. Well, I just panicked and just stabbed immediately. Oh, checkpoint reach. Thankfully.
How the hell are we gonna get past that?
I hope you're limber. Even the slightest disruption of a single beam will send a 2,000-volt shock through your entire body. What we'll have to do is move through the gaps in a serpentine pattern.
Yeah, you have fun with that. I'm taking the air duct.
Duh! Yeah, I was about to say, I'm like, there's an air duct right here.
Do evil geniuses usually leave their air duct covers unscrewed?
That's true. I mean, to be fair, you could just have a screwdriver on you. That seems like pretty standard spy stuff.
A version of me is your worst nightmare.
How do you mean?
According to Kinsey, every person's simulation is based on their deepest, darkest fears.
Okay.
You fear me being in power more than anything else?
Wow.
The extent of your ego is certainly terrifying at times.
Nice, Asha. Real nice.
So it's just evil us. That is our worst nightmare. Hiya! Let's go. We're gonna beat him up.
Stay on guard. Mr. X could be hiding anywhere.
Hiya. Asha, I thought you knew me better than that. Why would I hide when I can kill your friend?
Do you know what the goatee?
Say hello, man.
Asha, I...
Good talk. Wow, you're cold. Johnny cried like a little bitch when his girlfriend got killed.
I'm not gonna give you this satisfaction.
Oh, I love it when you talk tough. Then you're gonna fucking love me, you piece of shit. See you soon.
We're gonna get him.
What the hell is this place? These are all people.
They're replications of a highly functional sociopathic paradigm.
You mean like Hitler?
It's you.
Oh, shit.
Wow, she thinks you're worse than Hitler. I think it seems to be okay to just kill these guys.
Alto's finest.
Wow. What an interesting decision. Dave Brogel is. I'll have to Google him after the stream. I'm sure he did some shady shit. Hey, oh, curses. Calm down with the hard C there.
I'm not sure what this whole thing is, but I know it isn't real. While I don't relish the idea of seeing someone I care about being murdered over and over again, I also don't see a purpose to needless blubbering. Focus on the job.
Look who's here. My favorite wannabe spy and her BFF. I admit I was surprised to see you in here, other me. But then I realized Asha would never be able to do this without some help.
Oh, get fucked.
Are you there, Asha? Oh, hold on. Matt wants to speak with me. Hey, Asha, how are you doing?
I don't know why. British accents always make me laugh.
Oh, Matt, such a character. I wouldn't mind killing him again. Hey, as soon as you fail, I'll get to.
Weird how it didn't use my character's voice, but it used like an actual evil guy's voice.
You know, I'm not gonna lie, I'm still not sure how to take the fact evil me is your version of hell.
This isn't about you, believe it or not.
Come on, you're fighting an evil me.
That's what you're taking from this, your starring role.
Well?
I keep failing, over and over. I keep failing at my job. It doesn't matter if it's evil you or a 50-foot soda can. When the fate of the world rests on your shoulders, you can't afford failure.
Ah.
And that is my hell. They're just another target. They're all just targets.
Should I be concerned with how detached you are about all this?
I've been through this scenario dozens of times. Emotional disconnection is the true weapon of the soldier. View everything from the eyes of God.
Need a balance,
Just a little bit of crazy cult leader. Bang, 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 bang. Oh, almost got it.
Well, well, well. You finally managed not to fuck this whole thing up. I suppose I should congratulate you. Before I put a bullet in your head.
Oh.
Let's stop the chit-chat. Let's get to the us kicking your ass.
Yeah, let's do it. Kill evil you. Aw, yeah. Right, keep turning. Uh-oh. There you go. Turn it. Keep turning.
I know you think you're being valiant here. Really, I get that. You're an A1 superhero, Raja. But what's done is done. You can't stop this. You never could.
Oh, does that recharge him?
That's what you do. That's why you got that shit assignment babysitting a gang of thugs as they hunted down Cyrus Temple. Remember that meeting with your superiors? When they almost stripped you of your rank?
Shut up.
Hey, get as much help this time. Which is very good. Boy, I wish I had slightly more powerful weapons. Yes, that's right, keep looking around. Keep looking around, I'll confuse. Oh no, reload fast. Get it? Yep, there we go. What we got to have. Come on. Don't keep dumbass out. There you go. Come on, I'm talking to someone smack to myself. Alright. Oh, come on. Why couldn't you do the twirl before I won't hit you? Won't hit you. You're gonna get got. You're gonna get got. Reload faster, reload faster, reload faster.
So you fail like a thousand times already, and finally you decide to bring in help. And you choose who? My lesser half? That sociopath has never cared about anyone else in their entire life. That so-called British rogue didn't even shed a tear when their best friend's girl was beheaded right in front of them.
Whoa, get in person. Got her! Whoosh, we got Ashna. Or Asha.
Well, you killed me.
Yeah, we did.
You smoke?
I do now.
Evil me was kind of an asshole.
Good you was kind of an asshole.
Blame my parents.
Daddy
issues. Wow, taking the easy way out.
Forget it.
Don't like talking about your past.
Don't see the point. Who cares what I did before I joined the Saints?
Aren't you going to ask me about mine?
I thought we were killing evil clones, not picking out place settings.
Oh.
Yeah, should probably get out of here.
Once more for old time's sake.
Yeah, why not?
Shoot in the head. We badass girls. Nothing like killing an evil version of yourself to, you know, impress your friends and stuff. My brain is sweating in this. Oh, excuse me. Asha Odakar. I think that's how you pronounce it. Pretty sure. Probably save the game now. Because I am feeling really hot and tired, and I feel like I should probably get some sleep. But I want to thank everyone. Let's see if I can find like a raid target real quick. Ooh, Bull Baron is streaming right now. So I think I am going to raid Bull Baron. Alright, I'm trying to remember how to raid again. Raid. Baron. I don't think that's what I'm supposed to do. I think I've messed up. That's how you spell it, right? Maybe I spelt it wrong. Or is it slash? It might be slash. Bull Baron. Aha, raid has been creative. Alright, so we are raiding Bull Baron now. I hope everyone has a lovely stream, and I cannot wait to see you all later. Thank you for all of the support you gave me today. You made my first affiliate stream very memorable. Thank you all so, so, so much. I very much appreciate all the support that has been given to me. But now we are going to raid Bull Baron, and it's going to be fun. Have a good stream. Or, sorry, have a good night, everyone.